Police may arrest Deepika Padukone and Priyanka Chopra. Leading Bollywood actress Deepika Padukone and global icon Priyanka Chopra might be in great trouble. The Mumbai Crime Branch Department might call these world-famous Bollywood actresses soon for interrogation. What have these leading ladies of Bollywood done that they might get interrogated? Let us find out in this video. Recently, a piece of news has come forward that many eminent personalities of this country are involved with a scam. As per the reports, celebrities are paying for fake followers and likes on their social media accounts like Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and many more. Many high-profile celebrities like actors, actresses, sportspersons are under the scanner of the Mumbai Crime Branch. Deepika Padukone and Priyanka Chopra are two of those 8 Bollywood celebrities whose name has come forward under this scam. If reports are to be believed, then these celebrities are contacting an international racket and paying them for fake followers and likes. Deepika Padukone currently has more than 50 million followers on her Instagram account and Priyanka has more than 55 million followers. But according to reports, most of these numbers of followers are fake and in reality, they do not have these many followers. A lump sum amount of the income of the celebrities come from their brand endorsements on their social media accounts. And the charge of the celebrities is decided based on their followers on their respective accounts. As per reports, to fool big companies to earn more money, celebrities are using this scam on their profiles to gain followers. Big companies get fooled with the numbers of their followers and pay the celebrities like Deepika and Priyanka huge money for endorsements. As per the reports of Delhi Express, 45% of the followers of Deepika Padukone and 43% of the followers of Priyanka Chopra are fake. Priyanka and Deepika have topped the list of having the most fake followers in the country working in the showbiz. As per the reports, 176 high-profile celebrities have paid a huge amount of money to get fake followers and likes on social media. Mumbai Crime Branch has already talked with more than 22 celebrities and has already arrested 2 people regarding this scam. Soon, the Mumbai Crime Branch Department might call these leading ladies of Bollywood industry too for getting involved in the scam. This scam surfaced to Mumbai police after popular Bollywood singer Bhumi Trivedi reported to police about this matter. Do you think Deepika and Priyanka will be punished for this by the Crime Branch? Let us know in the comment section and do not forget to subscribe to our channel for more updates.